It's now.
I've seen a lot of cameras for one day.
It's 9:31. In the back of Carl's van. Carl is looking slightly painted up. Here's Moira, avoiding the cameras as usual.
Concealing her identity.
No cameras! No cameras!
However, the clothes will identify
Please,
her.
No cameras!
No one wears clothes quite like that. There's Carl sorting out his clothes. And I'll just show you the green van. Try not to step on anything. There's the green van. And there's my tent. And there's Carl Strettmoyer's tent. And Zach, he's looking very tired today. Because he's walked a long way and had a big long sleep. And these are our neighbours. Trying to put their... Hello? Yeah, they've just arrived. Is it a tent you're putting up?
Yeah, well, it used to be.
It's quite wet because it's Scotland. And it'll probably rain. And my tent's leaking. I'll show you the puddles in a minute. And this is another view of our site. We're right next to this lovely steel mesh. And that's an AstroTurf. This is, and that's the Jack Cain Centre.
Right! Now!
A nail. Here's a picture of me. There's a bit of face paint there. I'll have to find some, a can opener. Can't have more of a bottle opener now. Good day, sir.
Until the philosophy which old one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war.
Look at the front gate. Those over there. And the line's riot police. I'll try and get a bit closer. These are all the people here demonstrating against the G8. More police over there. Man juggling his fire. A woman, sorry. Am I? Is Moira?
Hello? Yeah.
Go right to the police and I'll take a picture of you waving. And I'll take a picture of you waving. And here's all the riot squad turning up with their shields. And we may have to go fairly soon. They're just arriving. Round shields means riot. They don't wear any numbers, so they can't be identified. Here's Moira. Wave, Moira, for the camera. Wave! There's some people, there's some fire. It's all getting a little bit heavy.
Right.
The line seems to be there. I don't quite know where the pushing's to.
Let's stump the hill, Trent Barber. Let's stump this kind of thing.
There's a little bit of tension here. There's quite a few shields lined up. There are no horse at the moment. So they want us to move back. Where do you want us to move back to?
As far back as you can go. As far back as you can go, sir.
Yeah, okay. There you go. There's all the policemen lined up. There's one line of them. And as you can see, they're looking a bit edgy. It's all quite good people. As you can see, people are dispersing now and backing down a little bit. Oh. There are lots more police over there. Currently at a football ground in Stirling. Lots more police over there. I think we're nearly surrounded. Police.
understand that we were walking back through a gate and you forced the gate open actively.
No, even not proper riot police because they wear numbers.
And you wonder why everyone gets angry.
Do the right thing.
Yeah. Even the most peaceful person, if they're forced, will eventually get violent. Okay? If you hit someone,
now,
push someone.
The thing is,
that's how it happens.
The thing is,
that's
all
the thing is.
No, I'm not organising or whatever. Okay, I'm patronising whatever.
These are right, please.
Okay, there it is. Now, the thing is, you see, there was five
I'm not sure they want to be here, particularly. They'll be watching EastEnders, I'm sure.
I'm not going to shut cans or whatever, and I hope the guy in red...
Yeah, it's a terrible thing.
What you want to do is close
part of the job, though, isn't it?
Lock the gates.
Don't want to do sometimes.
It is not good enough just to stand here and wait.
Know what it feels like.
If you look now, there is more people coming. Close the gates.
Do what you're ordered to do.
It's the safest thing to do for all of us.
Upside down, by the way. You're holding it upside down. The police is upside down. I'll show you.
This is absolutely unnecessary, man. There's absolutely no need for this. Absolutely no need. And you're all standing there, ready to charge in the shields and batteries.
Can hardly take it off and turn it round.
You get users coming in here like this?
You guys have the authority
wrong,
to close this gate and stop
negotiation going on.
To stand here and provoke people
no need for
without any need.
No, but they're
there's the officer coming up. You can spot him by his red lapel.
What are you trying to achieve? You know, other people
at the front.
Do this, and these are the corner, they don't call the Nazis, you know?
And the line is gradually being pushed forward to move us in back into the camping area. And the time to go is when our escape is cut off.
Come, Patsy!
None shall pass, none shall pass, none shall pass.
What?
None shall pass, none shall pass.
I have no quarrel with you, good Sir Knight, but I must cross this bridge.
Then you shall die.
I command you, as King of the Britons, to stand aside.
I move for no man.
So be it. Now stand aside, worthy adversary.
'Tis but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, I didn't.
Well, what's that then?
I've heard worse.
You liar!
Come on, you pansy!
We thank thee, Lord, that in thy mercy...
Come on, then!
What?
Have at you!
You are indeed brave tonight, but the fight is mine!
Oh, had enough, eh?
Look, you stupid bastard, you've got no arms left!
Yes, I have.
Look!
Just a flesh wound.
Look, stop that!
Chicken! Chicken! Look, I'll have your leg. Right! Right, I'll do you for that.
You what?
Come here. What are you going to do, bleed on me?
I'm invincible!
You're a loony.
The Black Knight always triumphs! How about you?
Come on, then.
Hey, Joe.
You ready?
Hey, Camden.
Joe.
Seems to be backing down now, anyway. There's no point in rucking here. No one's listening.
No, it's not a matter of them listening. It's having a...
The gate of Glen Eagles that you should be...
Oh man, it's every gate. Bollocks to it, it's the gate of Glen Eagles.
Find a farm gate then.
It's every gate they stand at. I don't
go
mean
on,
that.
Then.
I don't mean no. I don't mean that by fighting. I mean that by trying to engage them. Yeah. Even though we know they would go have gone there with their little fucking pots of shield.
Yeah. Looks like people are backing down now. A few people are sitting down. There's two rows and a third row of people with square shoes.
What we're dealing with here is a total lack of respect for the law.
These are my locals. I'm going to go to the next one.
Oh,